And this area right behind me is where we're gently agitating the rug. And this is going to help get any contamination and soiling that's in the rug deeply embedded up and out. A lot of times we'll work on the areas of high traffic areas or areas of concerns while we're scrubbing. We make sure that before this rug goes through the next step, that everything is the way we want it before we move it through. And so this area right here is the most crucial and the most important step of the entire process.